Hello, Psycho Engineer here, and welcome to another video. This video will show you all the GBCs that I made from the Bucket Wheel Excavator, set number 42055. From order from first module that I made to the last. And I have an extra thing, so I have 5 modules to show you, and this one is the first one that I made. There's a lot of changes to this one, but I made individual videos on all of my modules, so I'm just going to show you how it works first, quickly. So that's the first GBC module that I made, the circle in the sky. It's a long conveyor belt. Now time to move on to the next one. Okay, so here's my next module that I made. It's an internal conveyor belt module. Again, I did many changes to this one as well. I did changes to all of them. But this just spins around, bringing the balls up. And yeah. Pretty simple module. Here's it from the side, wondering. And time for my third module. Okay, so here's the third module that I made from the Bucket Wheel Excavator. It's a quadruple stepper, as you can see. As I kept building modules, they kept getting smaller because I kept running out of pieces. But this one is a pretty nice size. And that's the quadruple stepper, which is quite a simple module to make. The motor is on the underside of this one. And time to move on to my fourth module. So this is my fourth module that I built from the Bucket Wheel Excavator. It's just a sweeper module. This sweeps up. There's a bunch of gears on the back. It's made from the banana gears on the inside. It has 2 different sweepers, which works more efficiently than one. And here it is in action. I will also show you the fun side of this. Not as many balls this time. Scoops it up. I think this might be my favorite module of them all. Maybe the circle in the sky or this one, I'm not sure. Well, time for my last module. Okay, so this is my last module. It's kind of the most unstable because I had the least amount of pieces to work with on this one, as I built the other modules before it. But it's just a simple tilt mechanism. It slowly moves back and forth. So here it is. Yeah, this module balls get left behind, but as more balls come, they just push them through. This module is quite a slow module, and the last module that I made. But I have one more thing that I built from the Bucket Wheel Excavator, the last thing that I will show you. The last thing is a shared powered circuit. So this shares the power, so you connect the motor to here. It outputs the power to the module, and then you can add any of these to continue the power to output to the next module. We also have some of these, so you can make it practically any length that you need to. And I will show you this connected to two of my modules. So here is the shared power system in action. These are the only two modules that the shared power system works with the Bucket Wheel Excavator modules. But I have other modules that do work as well with the shared power. And as you can see, one motor connecting to both, powering them both. If I add some here, and go to the end. This is with my sweeper and circle in the sky module. Now it's time to put them all in a loop. Okay, I'm back, and here's the loop. Oh my, the camera is in the funky angle, but here's the loop anyway. This one on. Okay, I guess that's the end. All of these modules have been changed at some point, so a lot of them have been optimized since I made their original video. Actually, all of them, I believe, have been changed in some way. Well, thanks for watching. Goodbye.